For most Floridians, the oil spill in the Gulf is over, done with. But for business owners still waiting for BP to help, it's an everyday thought.
It's definitely hurt. Obviously, bills need to be paid, and there's no guests in rooms. And if we don't have heads in beds, it makes it very difficult.
This hotel owner is not alone. As Tuesday's deadline approaches for businesses to make emergency claims, many who've already filed haven't received help.
The Gulf Coast claims facility is holding some of the larger claims. They need to pay those. We've got to have those jobs, and we've got to keep our industry healthy.
Congresswoman Kathy Castor wants changes in the future. Today, she announced the Gulf of Mexico Economic Environmental Recovery Act.
If the bill is passed, it would take 80% of the money that's collected from penalties and fines from the oil companies, and it would give it back to the states and the Gulf Coast who are impacted.
Most of it directly to states, but a significant portion to tourism promotion, fisheries recovery, and Gulf seafood promotion.
Hotel owner Robert Sazon made a YouTube video months ago trying to attract business.
There's no oil on St. Pete Beach.
Still, he says his European customers haven't returned.
From what little I've already heard and understand, I think it's a great idea. I mean, I think that's the kind of regulations that we need to make sure that if this does happen again, that the proper steps are placed in order ready to move forward.
Forward, just in case disaster strikes again. Anna Tadros, Bay News 9.